COVID-related deaths across the country today. Queensland's recorded 24 of those, the highest number of any state and territory today. The state's Premier, Anastasia Palaszczuk, thanking Canberra for allowing troops to help out during the aged care crisis.
It is my sad duty today to report that we have the largest number of deaths that we've seen during this pandemic. We have lost 24 lives over the last 24 hours. 16 were in aged care.
Speaking of, an additional $35 million is being invested into aged care by the federal government, targeting more than 100 rural and remote locations. And it's hoped the return of international tourists will see the country's CBD spring back to life. It's been revealed travellers were spending $45 billion down under pre-pandemic.
For performance tower hire.
Pat Cummins has broken his silence on Justin Langer's shock exit as Aussie coach. The skipper says Jail's apology to players for his intense coaching style was unnecessary. But Cummins says the team's evolved and the coaching might need to too.
Absolutely love working with him. Thought he was brilliant. Tweaked his coaching style in the last 6 months. Did a really, really good job. But we think it's now's the right time for a different direction. And it's a matter of opinion, but we think it's the right one.
And good news for Aussie Katie Parker. She's passed COVID protocols and is competing in the women's slalom at the Beijing Winter Games.
Jump the queue with Hyundai Demo Deals ready for you at Kima Hyundai Springwood and Mount Gravatt. Kima Hyundai, your home of Hyundai in Brisbane.
Clear skies about, getting down to 18 tonight. It's staying nice and sunny tomorrow, a top of 31, and should be remaining fine on Friday. And our listener at the new home of Triple M, join up to listen live or on demand now.
Spoke to a roofer yesterday, and he told me we can get rid of our old tie roof and change it to tin. No worries.
What about tie downs?
Tie what?
Metal rods that connect the roof to the slab so your roof doesn't blow down the street in the next storm. I don't think we have those in our house.
How do you know this stuff?
Oh, well, I spoke to Diamond Ace Roofing and we had a great conversation about compliance.
And then, I used my trusty silver foil.
DiamondAceRoofing.com.au. QBCC 1506 2100.
In 2022, these guys are back, waking you up in the morning.
I woke up with my nipple pierced, I got my stomach pumped. Great old time.
And splashing the cash. Thousands to win every morning.
Money.
Too much on this, just
to for Brisbane. Triple A breakfast with Marto.
I don't really want to change the light. I just want to pick up those highlights. Instead of that way, you can actually hold your brush to its side and it'll only pick up those little highlights. I'll go there so you can see. Just picks up those tips. Decided whether I'll highlight the scroll work yet. I might, just haven't quite decided yet. I can touch this up. I'm trying to do it with one hand so I can hold the camera. Oh, and this is our little decoupage that we did yesterday. And in the center, we've done got an applique right there, just drying at the moment on our pink center. And I will go along and highlight this too.